You wanna give up cause it's dark.
We're really not that far apart.
So let your heart.
I'm back now. I'm walking today because we have lovely spring weather, but I think it's just today is gonna last, so I'm walking in. The bus actually left from the bus stop, so I'm pretty sure I'll meet the bus on the way, but still walking. Just have like 5 minutes left to walk, so anyway, I can't wait. I think it will be a hack today, I will see. So hang with me and I will post more when I get to the barn. I don't know if I've said it, but when you get to the barn here, well, on the road to the barn, there are like two separate roads, which one leads up here, and all the way up here, it's a long, well, for the asphalt road up, and when you hit the top, you get to a very, very nice riding trail. So it just goes like parallel with the road to the barn, and when you get to the top you can actually look down to the barn, which is pretty cool. So we've got so many options here to go riding. I really like that. So up here, and you just follow the road, and behind here you have the summer pasture. And here we have, and right here we also have a summer pasture, which is more like a daily pasture. And yeah, and we have a pasture down here, and yeah, so that's the road to the barn. And then we just get around here, we can actually see the barn up here. You can see the barn. She actually came down to greet me. That's adorable. Hi, Kayla. Hi. Yeah. Hi, Kayla. Hi, Snippeliran. Hi. Hi. Hi, Kelina. Hi, Di. Hi. Jeg har ikke noe nå. Ja, det var mobil. Hi, Kelina. Hi. She sees my bag. She's very interested in that bag. Yeah. Don't you just love it when people just put the wheelbarrow over there or there? I mean, come on. Put it back like this, please. Annoying. So it's actually kind of nice weather, so I thought that why not give the hay net outside while I'm doing the barn work. But I've never done that before, so I hope this goes well. And the reason why I have a pitchfork with me is because I'm cleaning out the paddock as well. So that's what I'm doing right now.
Before I get any hate, yes, I know that this hina is a bit further down than it's supposed to be, but honestly, I don't think this horse is going to set, or the donkey is going to set their foot in it. So anyway, I was planning on going on a hack today, but my horse has no shoe on her front foot, and they are supposed to come
in shoe, but honestly that can take forever, so I don't know if I get out at all today, which actually sucks. So I'm thinking that I maybe do some rounds in the riding ring or something. Anyway, I'm just going to shovel some poop. Ooh. Yeah. So it's like 6:30 p.m. and the farrier still hasn't come, and he's supposed to shoe Bliss. He was supposed to be here yesterday. So my hacking today looks like it's hanging in a very thin thread, because yeah, it's getting too late as well. But even though it's kind of late until 8 o'clock, but yeah, I'm getting a bit upset because I was really looking forward to going on a hack today. The weather is super nice. I was looking forward to vlogging and come here, and just everything is, yeah. So I'm a little late, so I'm mucking out. I'm just using my time because I have to stay here until the farrier comes. If he comes, I'm just staying until 8, so let's see how it goes. So, and I can't use Bliss because she gets sore when she doesn't have a shoe on. So I don't want her lame, because I have a dressage lesson on Friday. So yay, shortest and most boring brown vlog ever. But I've got some news anyway. Some like every other Friday, or yeah, about every other Friday, I'm getting company at the barn. Yeah, a little girl that were at my riding student or whatever to call it, she's joining me every other Friday to ride Teline, which is quite good because she needs to build some more muscles and lose some weight. So it's good to get someone to ride her, and that someone that knows how to ride, so I don't have to have her on leash. So that's quite cool. So that's news. I'm getting company every other Friday and getting hacking so Teline can join us. That's really cool. So this barn vlog was kind of amputated because, okay, listen, I was making food for the horses, and one of the little girls at the barn came out and she was crying, and I asked what it was, and she was just terrified because her horse had, they had been riding or hacking in the woods and decided to jump a ditch or whatever you call it, you know, and one of the horses didn't make it, so they jumped down into the ditch where there was like this swamp. So she sank down and she was just standing, I will put in pictures, she was just standing in there and couldn't move. So I had to just let go everything I had to comfort the little girl, because I know her, and to calm her down and to get her rubber boots off, which I had to cut off with a scissor. And then I ran to the horse to see how it was, and we got her up, and the horse is without a scratch, but it was kind of what happened. And Bliss didn't get, the farrier didn't get to shoe Bliss because he was part of the rescuing team. So yeah, quite eventful. I filmed a little bit as well. So the horse were actually Kimberly, which you have seen in my barn vlogs before, that one that Annabelle borrows sometimes. So yeah, she was in a ditch with mud up to her back or something, yeah, about that. So you will see him film.
Du och Koda, slå runt trea.
Runt trea.
Det är aldrig, ja, samma det. Sådant att det inte glir, att du inte blir dratt in till, eller dratt ner. Ja.
Flink jente. Flink jente. Ja.
Ja, så hvis du holder I den, kan jeg prøve å dra litt I den
her. Slokk, så må jeg alle deg, Frode. Nå jeg jo på land, skjønner du.
Må opp, Kimberly, for du må gå hjem.
Kom
an. Så flink jente. Ja. I'm sorry, the bus came, but anyway. So the horse were down like in a ditch in... soaked with the mud, so we got her up and everything is okay, she's okay, no broken bones, nothing to report, she will be totally fine, but yeah, it was kind of eventful, but I was more like a comforting person for the little girl who were trying to jump the ditch, but anyway, I will put in like a small video of it, and that was kind of my day. I didn't get much time for Teline or Bliss because of what happened, so I just had to let everything go. And they got they got clean stalls and they got clean water and carrots, so I don't think they are very mad for not doing anything today because they've been out in this lovely weather for so long. So. Didn't get to ride. I was really, really, really looking forward to a hack, but I get to ride on Friday, so hopefully, if she has shoes, but she needs shoes, so I can go on my lesson. Anyway, if you like this video, please like, comment, and subscribe, and I'm sorry it's so short. I will do something on Friday to make it a little bit longer. Sorry. Bye!